Local webcasting for a worldwide audience.
You're listening to Radio Lewis, where the music matters. Welcome to the slightly different radio show. I'm Nick Cooper, your lockdown and unloaded fissile funster with some music intended to not keep you alert to our present situation. I've wiped my feet on the hazmat and washed my hands with a heady mix of Swarfiga and antacid cough syrup, as warmly not commended by any American presidents, alive or dead. So, let's get cracking. No point in sitting around feeling sorry for ourselves. Let Warren Zevon do it for us. With some decidedly shaky lyrics and his tongue firming his cheek, I hope, that was Warren Zevon with Poor, Poor, Pitiful Me. The song was allegedly written to poke fun at Zevon's friend Jackson Brown and his sad, sensitive and successful song lyrics. And talking of sensitive song lyrics, let me introduce Bang Bang Billy.
Bang Bang Billy came into town. Bang Bang Billy came into town. Started to throw his weight around. Billy had a gun and a Bowie knife. Billy had a gun and a Bowie knife. His only pleasure was taking life. Billy shot a man in Nielsen's bar.
Billy shot a man in Nielsen's bar.
But this time Billy gone too far. to the piney wood. Chase Billy up to the piney wood. But this time Billy will fix you good. Behind the law, Billy lay down behind the law. Sheriff found him with his dog. He was at Sheriff, turn him loose. He was at Sheriff, turn him loose. Stuck Billy's head in the running noose. Sheriff, he cried, let Billy be. Sheriff, he cried, let Billy be. But we hung poor Billy on a piney tree.
Local lads, well, Brighton, the Cursed Sons with Bang Bang Billy. If you've never attended a Cursed Sons concert, then put it on your list of things to do in the future, along with Never Try to Write a List on a Bucket or Watch Your Brotherhood of Man tribute act. Now for the Hanging Trees, a new act to me. I saw their album in the window display of Lewis's Union Music Store, which is as close to the actual record as was permissible. Here's I Was a Stone.
A thousand times.
From their 2020 album, A New Kind of Sky, that was London's The Hanging Stars with I Was a Stone. When I heard the name of this next band, I felt a compulsion to check them out. Come on, Pig with the Face of a Boy, that's got to be worth a listen. You be the judge as we learn about Buskew.
We like to busk on the underground. We stand in a corner right here. But the licensing men in some office, they come and they just interfere. They're censoring all of our lyrics. It's such a remarkable thing. They give us some new words each morning, and here's what they're making us sing. Don't leave your bags unattended. Please let passengers get off the train before boarding. Services on the Bakerloo line are suspended. And don't commit crime because CCTV is recording. The roof at Embankment is in an unstable condition. You are advised to seek out an alternative route. If you notice a person whose actions give you suspicion, and you think that he looks a bit foreign, then please do not shoot. They took us up into some office, and here's the advice that they gave.
We need songs to enhance people's safety and make the commuters behave.
Please mind the gap and the pickpockets here at this station. No flash photography, please put out your cigarette. When the weather is hot, avoid dehydration. But surfaces may become slippery when it is wet. If you notice a chemical smell and you're next to a man, and he's shouting and praying to Allah and acting berserk, remain where you are and keep as calm as you can. There's a very good chance that his bomb doesn't actually work. There's a very good chance that his bomb doesn't actually work.
From the La La Ha Ha album, that was Pig with the Face of a Boy and Buskew. I'm afraid I can't play some of their songs on this programme. I was tempted to lurch back to my old habits and produce a theme-based show whilst many of us are still self-isolating, but I resisted the temptation. Nevertheless, here's a song about a hideaway.
I know a dark, secluded place, a place where no one knows your face, a glass of wine, a fast embrace. It's called Hernando's Hideaway. Ole! All you see are silhouettes, and all you hear are castanets, and no one cares how late it gets. Not at Hernando's Hideaway. Ole! At the Golden Finger Bowl or any place you go, you will meet your Uncle Max and everyone you know. But if you go to the spot that I am thinking of, you will be free to gaze at me and talk of love. Just knock three times and whisper low that you and I were sent by Joe. Then strike a match and you will know you're in Hernando's Hideaway. Ole!
Joe, then strike a match and you will know you're in Hernando's hide away.
Taken from the Broadway musical The Pajama Game, musical all about a labour dispute, that was Archie Blair's version of Hernando's Hideaway. This record was a tremendous hit in 1954 for Blair, who was an American song arranger, band leader and record company executive. He was also a Freemason. The other thing I gleaned from Wikipedia is that there are at least 15 Finnish versions by different artists of that song, the first most popular by Olavi Vitra, but recorded in 1956. Pub Quiz Gold, I think you'll agree. Oh, sorry, Zoom Quiz Gold, I think you'll agree. Well, some, I don't know, new folk now from the latest album by Laura Marling.
I don't know what else to say. I think I did my best. Mama's on the phone already talking to the press. Tell them that I'm doing fine. Underplay distress. I'm working out a story and there's so much to address. Note by note, blow by blow, seeing it all laid out. I should have known. I don't know what else to say. I think I'm doing fine. Trying to figure out what I will do with all my time. Tell them anything you like. I'll own up to what's mine. Knowing thunder gives away what lightning tries to hide. No one was prepared, but we all performed like we'd done it all before. Note by note, bruise by bruise. Sometimes the hardest thing to learn is what you get from what you lose. I feel a fool, so do you, for believing it could work out like some things do.
From her 2020 album, Songs for Our Daughter, that was Laura Marling with Blow by Blow. Time for the Little Richard tribute. I won't bother repeating what others have said about this titan of rock and roll, mainly because my memory's not that good. Rather than play one of his raunchy high-energy numbers, here's Little Richard just singing directly from his heart to you.
Thank you.
with his own composition, directly from my heart, that was the late and unassailably great Little Richard. There are many, many early music, renaissance, or whatever you want to call it, songs about the merry, merry month of May. Quite a few of them include smutty little entendres about reaping and sheaves. Thank heavens, this song just goes straight for it. Here's O Lusty May.
O Lusty May, with forehead green, the barley drops from fever's sheen, relucent beams before the day, be that Diana glorious green, through gladness of this lusty May, through gladness of this lusty May.
Dann ist bei uns der Hände so bricht, till woeful hearts cast is his licht, with beds that blooms on every brae, on every brae, the brae. And shuns a shepherd from the sicht, through gladness of this lusty May, through gladness of this lusty May.
Ensemble with O Lusty May, written, I think, by English composer, theorist, singer Thomas Morley, who was one of the foremost members of the English Madrigal School, which is a bit like a grammar school, only with madrigals. And whilst we're in a vaguely traditional area of music involving the month of May, here's Lewis's own queen of folk, Shirley Collins.
Summer and the summer.
Still splendid No Roses album was Shirley Collins and the Albion Country Band with Harlan Toe. And since the song mentions Robin Hood, let's have an uplifting song about who else? Robin Hood.
Many long years ago, a fellow named Robin Hood, he used to rob the rich most every chance he could. You shouldn't get me wrong, because he was no square. With his trusty bow and arrow, he could part your hair. His brother was Little John, another was Allendale. 140 more, together they hit the trail. They would scamper through the forest, through the blue boring. Mr. Edom told them where they should begin. And he took from the rich man, gave it to the poor man. Had a fear for no man, only for his chick, whose name is Marianne. Here is a switcheroo, a Robin Hood's loyal crew. King Richard forgave them all, did what they had to do. They became his Royal Rangers and were very good. So that ends our little tale of Robin Hood, Robin Hood, Robin Hood. For no man, only for his chick, whose name is Marianne. Here was a switcheroo, a Robin Hood's loyal crew. King Richard forgave them all, here's what they had to do. They became Royal Rangers and were very good. So that ends our little tale of Robin Hood. First you say hello, then you get mellow. Mustn't be lazy, gotta be crazy. Once you get started, oh, this is what'll happen to you, baby. Shake it and break it and you, oh, babe. You knock it and rock it and you, oh, babe. You swing it and zing it and you, oh, babe. You skip it and you dip it and you, oh, babe. And the world turns upside down when you holler, oh, babe. And you wiggle and you giggle and you,
oh, babe.
Shuffle and scuffle and you,
oh babe.
And you boogie and you woogie and you,
oh babe.
You move it and you groove it and you,
oh babe.
And the world turns upside down when you holler, oh, oh babe. Oh Sam, oh babe. Oh babe, oh Sam. Oh baby, oh baba boy. Early baby, early baby boy. Baba boy. Oh baby, oh hello, lady,
we'll be right back.
When Elvis Presley had the United States at his feet with his hit All Shook Up, he was asked where he got his suggested wiggle from, and he replied, from Louis Prima, of course. Well, that was my Elvis Presley impression. Louis Prima was a huge musical influence on popular music in the 1940s and through to the 50s, and that was him with Robin Hood. Always cheers me up. Change of pace, style, continent, whatever. Here's the Ensemble Ibn Baya. Ensemble Ibn Baya is a Spanish-Moroccan early music ensemble formed in 1994. The ensemble take their name from the 11th century Andalusian polymath whose work on botany and astronomy, amongst other things, I mean, was a polymath, have echoed down the centuries. And he's got a crater on the moon named after him. So that was the Ensemble Ibn Baya with Tushaya 1. From time to time, I like to play cover versions of songs. They're rarely as good as the originals, but that doesn't stop me. Can you tell what it is yet?
Whenever your phone could look you in the eye, you're just like an angel. Your skin makes me cry. You float like a feather in a beautiful world. You're so very special. I wish I was special, but I'm a creep. I'm a weirdo. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here. Okay, if it hurts, I wanna have control. I want a perfect body. I want a perfect soul. I want you to notice when I'm not around. So very special. I wish I was special. Hell am I doing here? Man, I don't know. special. I wish I was special.
Singer David Henry Ray is better known as Frank Bennett and got his name from two celebrated, well, you can probably work it out at home. There he was with a lounge, or at least front parlour version of Radiohead's Creep. Frank Bennett specialised in slick cover versions of popular songs and may well play more. Now, as I mentioned before, there are many early music songs about the month of May, and here's another of them, the 29th of May. An unusual setting of John Playford's 1623-1686, all from Wikipedia, the 29th of May. It was performed by the Giles Farnaby Dream Band, which was an adventurous mashup of an early music ensemble and a folk group with a jazz rhythm section. Alas, they only made one album. Oh well. Another song in a different style, but appropriate for these times. Here's Hideaway.
Oh, we're going across the river on a good old gospel raft like Noah in his good old ark. Let your candles all be burning, keep them burning all the time, or you lose yourself and stumble in the dark. Then the devil gets you sure if your soul's not white and pure and ready for the great judgment day. So get your baggage on the deck and don't forget to get your check, for you can't steal aboard and hide away. Hide away,
hide away,
hide away,
hide away.
Oh, there ain't no use in trying to hide away. Get your baggage on the deck and don't forget to get your check, for you can't steal aboard and hide away. Let me tell you about an army Mr. Pharaoh did command that followed poor Moses long ago. They got drowned in the river with the life preservers on, and the fishes had a jubilee below. Then Jonah, like a fool, got stubborn like a mule, but the whale made him quickly disappear. Then Jonah fought his razor, and he cut the whale in two, and he floated to the shore on his ear. Hide away,
hide away,
hide away,
hide away.
Oh, there ain't no use of trying to hide away. Get your baggage on the deck, and don't forget to get your check, for you can't steal aboard and hide away. hide away.
Hide away.
Hide away.
Hide away.
Oh, there ain't no use in trying to hide away. Get your baggage on the deck and don't forget to get your check, for you can't steal aboard and hide away.
That was Texas Jim Lewis with Hideaway. One of America's original cowboy stars, James Texas Jim Lewis, played live country music over the radio in the 1920s, formed the Western Swing String Band in the 1930s, recorded hits for various major labels into the 1940s, appeared in 42 films, and even became the very first country music radio DJ in Los Angeles. But Lewis is best remembered by Americans of a certain age as the cackling host of a trailblazing kiddie show, Sheriff Texas Safety Junction. Ooh, I do like an album with an arresting title. And since Fiona Apple's new album is called Fetch the Bolt Cutters, I felt duty-bound to play a track.
People like us, we play with a heavy balloon. We keep it up to keep the devil at bay, but it always falls way too soon. People like us, we play with a heavy balloon. We keep it up to keep the devil at bay, but it always falls way too soon. People like us, we play with a heavy balloon. We keep it up to keep the devil at bay, but it always falls way too soon. I spread like strawberries, I climb like peas and beans. I've been stuck in it in so long, busting at the seams. I spread like strawberries, I climb like peas and beans. I've been sucking it in so long that I'm busting at the seams. In the middle of the day, it's like the sun with the Sahara wanna stare me down, forcing all forms of life inside of me to retreat underground. It grows relentless like the teeth of a rat. It's just got to keep on at me. And it constricts like a boa on a hose. Nothing flows, so the pressure grows instead of the sea. People like us get so heavy and so lost sometimes. So lost and so heavy that the bottom is the only place we can find. You get dragged down, down to the same spot enough times in a row. The bottom begins to feel like the only safe place that you know. Don't you know what? I spread like strawberries, I climb like peas and beans. I've been stuck in it in so long that I'm busting at the seams. I spread like strawberries, I climb like peas and beans. I've been stuck in it in so long that I'm busting at the seams.
Album Fetch the Bolt Cutters. That was Fiona Apple with Heavy Balloon. Very much a song for our times, I feel. But here's one that's not.
Ubejami Jack. Mabedu, San Crow, Ubejami, Jack, Mabedu, San Crow, me better tell him me want her more. Oh, San Crow, me want to see him more. Oh, San Crow, me better tell him me want her more. Oh, San Crow, beja me Jack, my bedu, San Crow, beja me Jack, my bedu, San Crow, me better tell him me want her more. Oh, San Crow, no one rushes you more. Oh, San Crow, my better tell him I want her more. Oh, San Crow. Jack, my bedu, San Crow, Benjamin. Jack, my bedu, San Crow, me pedeta say me wadar mo. Oh, San Crow, me wari shishi mo. Oh, San Crow, me pedeta say me wadar mo. Oh, San Crow, Benjamin. Jack, my bedu, San Crow, Benjamin. Jack, my bedu, San Crow, me better tell say me want her more. Oh, me want her more. Me want her more. Oh, San Crow.
Some vintage but nonetheless exhilarating high life. That was The Comets with Mabadoo. I'd love to tell you all about them, but I can't. So instead, I'll play a hit from yesteryear that merely rubs salt in our wounds.
So heavy, I hear the players ready by the gateway to take my love away. And I can't believe that you really must leave me, and it's getting me so, it's getting me so. I'd be much stronger, for the wheels are turning faster as I hear the winds are blowing. I know that she is leaving on a jet plane without the runaway. And I can't believe that you really don't leave me, and it's getting me so, it's getting me so. So far away, fly.
Motors with their 1978 hit single Airport. I know this next song from the 1948 film A Connecticut Yankee in King Arthur's Court, but perversely, I'm going to play an inferior version of the song by the Ivy League. It's not quite Winston of the Week, but...
We're busy doing the time. We have to watch the river to see it doesn't stop and stick around the roses so they'll know when to pop and keep the crickets cheerful.
All I want to tell you about the Ivy League is that they sang background vocals on The Who's I Can't Explain. So, Busy Doing Nothing, performed by the Ivy League. I could say that it's a song for our times, but I don't want to offend my sourdough starter. Here's a new-to-me band with a bit of pizzazz. It's the Spin Shots.
Should I need some start again. Life is ahead, never behind. Shake off the past.
So let's shake, shake, shake. Let's shake off the past. Today's as good as and we did forget. And start again. Life is ahead, never behind. Shake off the past. Nothingness is what all things are made of.
According to their website, the Spin Shots seem to have come through a crack in reality, bringing from an obscure world the beats you always missed, the tunes you've been craving, and a backbeat you never thought would never be that back. Well, fair enough. The Spin Shots with Shake Off the Past. A nice, gloomy song now. My reasons for playing this are obscure, even to me. Let's take a socially distant stroll down the streets of Laredo.
As I walked out in the streets of Laredo, as I walked out in Laredo, one day I spied a young cowboy all wrapped in white linen, wrapped in white linen, as cold as the clay. Beat the drum slowly, play the pipe lowly, sing the death marches. You carry me along, take me to the green valley. There lay the sod o'er me. Cowboy, I know I've done wrong. I see by your outfit that you are a cowboy. These words he did say as I boldly walk by. Come sit down beside me and hear my sad story. Got shot in the breast, and I know I must die. Beat the drum slowly, play the fife lowly, sing the death marches. You carry me along, take me to the green valleys. There lay the sod o'er me. I'm a young cowboy, I know I've done wrong. Go fetch me some water, a cool drink of water, to cool my parched lips, the poor cowboy said. Before I returned, his spirit had left him. He'd gone to his maker. The cowboy was dead. Beat the drum slowly, play the fife lowly, sing the death marches. You carry me along, take me to the green valleys. Lay the sod o'er me. I'm a young cowboy, I know I've done wrong.
Sleepy La Beef with the Streets of Laredo. One of the things I like about Sleepy La Beef is that he was born in Smackover, Arkansas, or Arkansas. I was born in Chizzy. It's not the same. Time for an oddity. I just like the name of the group, the Olivia Tremor Control, with the song about spring. Olivia Tremor Control with Spring Succeeds. It's difficult to describe the sort of music the Olivia Tremor Control play, so I won't, since we're very nearly at the end of the show and that banana bread won't bake itself. You're listening to Radio Lewis, where the music matters. I'm Nick Cooper. Thank you for listening to the slightly different radio show. I consulted with a team of scientists before making any of my musical choices and have decided to leave you with the music from a popular television series. Stay alert, stay safe and healthy, and stay sharp. Goodbye.
Here's 40 shillings on the drum to those who volunteer to come to list and fight the foe today over the hills and far away, o'er the hills and o'er the main, through Flanders, Portugal and Spain. King George commands and we obey. Over the hills and far away.
Radio Lewis. Local. Community webcasting.